My tea, Antanas. I just came across an ancient message depicting what might be the most daring creation of the Rogar. Bigger than all the lords, it has an odd number of limbs, and its twisted flesh is mixed with weapons. And it said something about immunity or healing.
have to admit that was impressive.
Lots of training.
Sure. And taking care of that guy for you was just easy peasy.
I would have managed.
Well, to the victor goes the spoils. So I'll take this as a souvenir. What are you going to do with all those stone tablets? You have way too many. Let me help you out.
Here you go.
Pleasure doing business with you. So long, and watch out for snakes.
Krook! Krook not kill Rohak! Give me a good reason why I shouldn't kill you right now. Hilka reward! Me! You! Krook! A reward? For what? Go on. Krook! Ruhar brings skull. Krook, human skull. Rohak reward. What need have you for human skulls? Make potion, Krook! Pain, Urik, stop! Cry! Give Krook shield! Rakrum spell unsealed! Kragril, 15 skull rura!
I'll see what I can find.
Ulrich! Kruok! Clawbring Skull!
I have some right here.
Ulrich, many skulls! Sealed! Rohak, take! Krookmaw Skull Rohak! Krook!
Quick, take him out of here.
What are you doing here?
We saw this shining door while running from the Rogar, so we jumped in. Could there be anything worse? We can't get back now. And the captain? He'll never forgive us. We're trapped.
You escaped the Rogar and came here.
And how on earth could we know where it would take us?
What happened to him?
This place is swarming with monsters. They got him bad.
If he doesn't get any medicine, he's done for. Please, you must have a spare potion.
There.
That should do the job for now.
You better leave.
Well, we were on our way to the tower by the bridge, the one on the right. We thought we'd hide there, but there's a powerful demon guarding it.
I'll see what I can do.
Thank you.
You returned?
Not yet.
Please hurry. You returned?
Not yet.
It was just a matter of time before the space between dimensions tore apart. Threads of energy collide in time and space. Strong ones form links between dimensions. Most rifts are just inaccessible sources of energy, but others are tears. They become the pathways. Some appear like a whirlwind, like a storm that only a lunatic would enter. I have not traveled through a pathway myself, but some say that when you do, it changes you.